So what do we got going on today? Oh, we got a gleaner in the mud. I didn't think a gleaner on duals could get stuck, but I was wrong. Nothing sketchy here.